In this lesson, we will see what is code execution in Google AI Studio. So you can generate codes easily on the click of a button with Google AI Studio. Let us see. Okay, so under run settings, you have this code execution. I'll just uncheck this and check code execution. Okay, so you can execute the code in the prompt. I'll click create prompt. Now let's say I want the 30th prime number. So I'll just click run. Okay, I'll select code execution again and I'll click run. Okay, so it has written the code for us. Here is the complete code to calculate the 30th prime number. It has given the output also. You can copy the code from here. You can download the code. With that, you can also download the output and copy the output from here. So this is how you can generate codes with the Google AI Studio. It has also mentioned the language here. We could have also mentioned in which language we want, but we kept it the default.